So this is the infamous Kenny Bilko? You don't look like much of a terrorist.
That's because I'm a freedom fighter for a free and sovereign Nova Scotia.
Is that why you blew up a donut shop?
Allegedly, if you believe Canada's illegitimate so-called government.
I'm pretty sure we do.